All right, let's get right into it. Here we go. Technomancer, continue that, you already know. Open up with the game audio lately. I don't hear it through the headset, it's so weird to me. Hey, I'm tripping, who knows? Yeah, let's go. Some merchants sell upgrade plans for your equipment.
Upgrade plans, oh my god.
But I don't want a plan. I want to hear it now. No, I'm joking. The marshmallow test in there. This better be a great plan. Alright, this is a new location, okay. Just walk in like everything is normal now. Alright, let's Wait, what if I wanna get the outside first? Let's go in, never mind. The map reminds me of Marvel Ultimate Alliance. For some reason. Wait. Yeah, let's do this right quick. Cleaver. I'm a little bit confused here. Get a damage upgrade. Okay, shaft. What is a disruptor? That's it? Don't nobody know what a disruptor is. Alright, forget about that. Let's just keep it rolling. Okay, so we talked to this guy right here. This girl.
Other fine soldiers making up your unit for the time being. David Ward and Jeffrey Hunter.
He was my, where I had my thing set up.
My pleasure, Lieutenant. Congratulations, and...
Leave the ask is in for later, soldier. Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Captain.
Excellent. Moving on to more pressing matters, a mission just came in. It's aimed at smothering the regime opposition. According to the intel the ASC gave us, there's terrorists in the slums, and are plotting several attacks to undermine our corporation. Your mission is to infiltrate the terrorists, stop the attacks, and find your way to their orders are to capture Bulgakov alive. We're going to drain him for intel about other terrorist cells and dismantle the entire network. So beat him only as much as you need to take him.
You got it, Captain.
Move quickly. The longer you take, the more risk there is to the citizens of Ophir. And I won't have that. Before you go, though,
right.
One more mission. One requiring speed and discretion. We have deserters in our ranks. Deserters planning to flee like rats to the city's underground. That won't happen. Do you understand me? You find them, and you eliminate them, each and every one. That seems harsh to you. Setbacks against Aurora have ruined our reputation, to the point that every action we take is scrutinized and extorted by those seeking to gain our fall. Mass desertion would spell scandal for the people. You catch them before any word of their escape comes out. So move. Now, we only have a few hours.
You gonna talk for hours? Like, we already done. I do got a gun. other, what you got? You a guardian? Gunner fighter. Gunner guardian. I'm dead, so you just gotta get both of them? Okay. What's this? Alright, we good. Alright, so what we do, like, I guess we carry on. We get sleep, this room right here. At the crafting station, what's all this? Store items, nah, we good. Kick that door open. Nah, I'm joking.
Alright,
here we go. Man, shut up. You tell me I find him disgusting. Chase my own companion. Sometimes you just gotta backhand these dudes. Hey, chill. You gotta let them know to stay in line, man.
Great master said to carry him right here. The stand looks like it's been deserted. No question neighboring merchants.
You're just talking in my face, like.
I was expecting a caravan in the stall next door to buy a few things.
It's like every word. Like, once you hear it, it just keep popping up. Like, caravan, I never heard the word caravan. He said it's like about intimidation. Now it's like in the game.
Here and.
That's crazy.
Whatever they did, they're in big trouble now. If you're looking to help them, you better find them fast.
You know, nobody want that. That's it. Forget about it. Hold on. Actually, check. I'm about to say where the map at, but hold on, I got it. Let's go this way first. Ain't no fighting right now. We just chilling, just exploring. This is like some Marvel Ultimate Alliance type stuff, the way it's set up and everything. Man, I'm so confused. You know how many places there are to go? Wait, what do you do here? That's a way to go. This whole game, I'm about to just be walking around, dude. Enter slums. I could at least, like, talk to everybody else, man. Now I gotta go back talk to him again. Like, no. Before I entered the slums, that makes you more effective. What? Man, what is up with all the icons? Like, we ain't even gonna get to no fighting, but I like it. Cause the once in the game is just, you know. Oh, never mind. Oh. Woo, hey, these dudes a little bit strong. Hey, what y'all do? We all gonna fight? Like my team? Oh no, we gotta get these dudes off the team. What was that? Y'all supposed to be helping me fight, but I ain't seeing nothing. We just got whooped by some people in the slums, and we techno message. Ain't supposed to be getting beat by people in the hood and the slums. This ain't right. You gotta start all the way back. Look at the map right quick. They don't even, okay. Move. Do my rematch. Even my allies about to die. Oh, now he putting in work. If I get hit one more time, I'm done. That was close, I almost died. I'm still in danger. I could kill the guy, but nah, you got the prostitutes too, I'm dead. Man, they got you exploring the whole map. Don't make eye contact. Hold up, go, wait. I just wanna know, am I wasting my time in this map? Cause you gotta go somewhere completely different. So aggressive. go up there. Where exactly? Oh my goodness, I am so confused.
Sorry, pal. Nobody enters this office if they got no pass.
That right, pal. I'm an officer and a technologist, and I'm here to see Anton Rode.
You even know who Anton Rode is? He's the big fucking balls here, the boss. I don't care if you're a damn general. Get the hell out of here.
I'll let him with that one. What'd he do, though? Did he shoot him and kill him? That's it? Y'all could put up something better than that, man. Come on.
Look what the cat dragged. Prodigal son. A diamond in the rough, risen from poor street trash to the godlike ranks of technocrats. Now tell me, why am I so lucky in your presence?
Try to tread lightly with this, Lancer. Unfortunately for abundance, you're becoming relics. On the battlefield alone, for sure, the brute force of new technomancers is unmatched.
Word is the slums are born pockets of regime opposition.
Forget about that. We don't care about none of this. We waste our time.
Then don't be a snitch. Just stand back and watch as their bombs go off. The precious streets are overrun with
fire. You're one smooth talker, Rogue. Clearly smarter than the book. Find the wall. The curiosity is, you'll find what you're looking for. The garden where the seeds of Anna are sown. So
thank you.
As would I. Just find it before they blow the city.
Alright. Alright, y'all. I've already seen him subscribe to his own show. I hope y'all enjoy. Peace out. Definitely come back to this later.